Here's our expose about the girls behind the sound of expose, a group giving other South Florida groups a run for their money.
Now, another South Florida group is hoping the national spotlight will shine on them. They call themselves Expose. At last week's Hialeah Spring Festival, the crowd on hand was so familiar with the group's first single, Point of No Return, that most fans sang along from beginning to end. After all, when the song was released in late 1984 on Miami's Pantera record label, it soon became a hit on radio stations and in dance clubs all over South Florida. In 1985, Point of No Return hit number one on Billboard magazine's dance chart for two consecutive weeks. They're hoping their second single, Exposed to Love, will be the pop breakthrough they've been waiting for. Exposé was formed when producer-songwriter Louis Martinet held auditions for a group he envisioned where all three girls would sing lead and dance. He found what he was looking for in Sandra Tola, Ali Lorenzo, and Laurie Miller.
To anybody and say, do you know who Exposé is? And they say, yeah, it's those three women that get on stage and party. Then I can sit back and say, I've achieved my goals.
I think we're going to hear a lot more from those young ladies in days to come.
They're good.